Bungai Buja.
Mana Bungai Agai?
Ah, principal mana sanggup buat awak nanti beli tu melamai awak.
Sababu hatuna mahali ya kwenda. Hata watoto sahi wanaumia sababu ya umbu. Hii maji iko na umbu sana na iko na malaria. Na watoto hakuna mahali ya kwenda. Kwa hivyo tunaomba tu usaidie kabisa, mtusaidie. Hatuna mahali ya kwenda.
Baringo South, we have lost now 5 schools. That is Nosukro, Salabani Secondary School, Ngambo Primary School, Ngambo Secondary School, and back again to Lake Bokoria Primary School, and I think I have said Nosukro Primary School. So all over, it is a total disaster. On top of COVID-19, coronavirus, Baringo South, we are affected now by the floods, and now the expansion of the lakes as a result of these floods. So we want to call upon the government to come in. We want a team of experts to come in and assist us by evaluating what is really happening. It's like there is a lot of changes which is undergoing, which is happening in Rift Valley, and we are now the victims of these things. So we can't do it, we cannot do anything at the moment. Over 600 families are right now evicted as a result of this disaster. So we can't manage 600 families. I want to appreciate what the county have done. They have done their part, but the national government, it is your duty to come in also and save us. You can see the such a big school known as Ngambo Girls, entirely is flooded all through. The teachers' quarters, the staff room, the classrooms, laboratory, name them, all those facilities is taken over by the floods. The toilets. So if today we are going to open up the schools, why will miss 5 schools? They won't go on like the other schools. What are we going to do? And you know, schools is national facilities. It is owned by the national government, the Ministry of Education. So I want to call upon the government to come in and assist us. You can see what's happening with the families right now. Families are going to the better places. And you know, destroying your house and your facilities, you can see how dirty it is. And there are over 600 of such households. So this is a big challenge that we can't do it as leaders alone. We want the support, and we are willing to cooperate with the government on these issues to do with disaster. When Kenya is just shaking all through on lines of politics and parties, here we are not even talking about that. We are talking about the challenges that we are facing here.
The problem is that the floods have come in torrents. Hii tumefika pahali ambaye kama ule mama wa ilikuwa ni Waluya alisema serikali saidia. Ilikuwa Budalangi. Sisi hapa wakaaji wa Baringo South, particularly sehemu ya Elchamus, tumekuwa displaced more than 500 families. The waters of Lake River Perkera have busted the banks, primarily because we have always cried. We have taken goods to court saying, hii miti mnaona hapa inaitwa Prosovis has blocked the riverways, has blocked the part of the river. So the result is what we are now witnessing. The water is coming, it's not flowing to the lake. And in addition to that, the lake itself has risen, displaced thousands of people here with their animals and livelihood. The people are really suffering. Whereas we understand the national government is now combating the coronavirus, and it's unfortunate and we have to fight that virus. But still, let us not close our eyes to this threat that is being caused by floods all over the country, particularly here in Baringo South, where people have been displaced, lives have been lost, and we are crying for government help. Don't close your eyes to deal only with the virus, but also look at the disasters caused by these floods. So we ask the national government to come in, to step in and help us. We are here today because we have come to assess the damage, and we don't know how what to tell these people. We have no answers. We can only ask the national government to help us and to help these people, to rescue them, their lives. So that is what we are appealing to the National Disaster Management. We are appealing to Minister Maitiang'i and to the education sector and to the President Uhuru Kenyatta. Please, let us also deal with the disaster damage as a matter of urgency. That is our plea as people of Baringo South. Oh, right now behind me is a house, of course a local house, which is completely flooded. And behind the house is the flowing of the river, which has changed course. And now all these neighborhoods, people have been displaced. As I said, more than 600 families have been displaced here. Schools have been destroyed. As Mheshimiwa mentioned, I think more than 5 schools have now been damaged. And so we need government help. And this help we are demanding urgently. Don't wait for a week, because people cannot survive within a week. We are saying, come in now. Use your machinery. Divert even the coronavirus funds a little bit. I mean, this is serious.
Kwa nani ndio imelodiwa? Pastor Joseph.
Bahari.
Pastor Joseph, mimi najua hapo nililala kwake zamani. Bahari. Na nasikia kama Pastor Joseph bahari hiyo sehemu yote ndio nilaka kimoni uchibange. Pole pole.